Hello students, welcome to Unique Universal YouTube channel. Now I'm telling you about your result. This is very very breaking news for you, and I'm telling you which universities has declared their result. You want to know promotion result, so first year and second year students know very well that your result, you will be promoted in next class, you know very well. And third year students, we will talk here regarding final year student also, so listen attentionally. Firstly, I'm telling you AKTU University. If you will open that website, you belongs from AKTU University, then that is good news for you for BTech, BPharma as a student. So if you belongs from this type of courses, then your result has been declared. And if you will talk Madan Mohan University, then you will see some courses result are available now. You can check now. And you have to just open that website, and then you will search your result. Whatever information you have to log in respective detail, then you will get your result. And if you will talk about CCS universities, Chaudhary Charan Singh universities, which is situated in Meerut, you know, if you belong from CCS university, so you have to wait for a few days more because of your result will published after some time. And now you will ask me that whatever time duration your exam, I mean your result will publish upload after Rakhi. After Rakhi, it means in first week of August. Today is the 1st of August 2020. Now you have to wait for 5 or 6 days more, then your result will out. Because of many universities have to start their new session for further classes, further courses. I mean, if you are in second year, then you have to study as well as for third year, likewise this. So if you talk about Agra University, if you are a student of Agra University, then you know very well result didn't publish still. Now it's in pending during the coronavirus, but we are hoping, according to media, I can tell you that your result will publish after some time, after Rakhi. Same thing is applicable for CCS University and for Agra universities. Now we'll talk about final year students. You know very well UGC guidelines, what happened in yesterday in Supreme Court, what was Supreme Court hearing date was 31st of July 2020, and what happened there you can know. UGC said clearly that you have to prepare for your examination, and final year students have to clear all exams in the month of September. And first year students, you have to do more study in second year, because of behalf of second year you will get marks in second year. If you will be passed in second year, then you will be promoted next year in first year. So keep it in your mind. If you will fail, or if you will get less marks, if you will get less marks, which what is expectation, what is passing criteria, then you will get treat like a fail student. So you have to clear second year also by good marks, then you will be clear, you will clear first year also, you will be promoted. Otherwise you will go in backward and then backside first year, and then you have to what will happen, you will not get passing criteria, passing marks in first year. So as well as you have to do good study, good preparation in second year. And second year students, this is good news for you, you will be promoted behalf of first year. And third year students, you know very well that you have to take your examination in month of September. So this was update. Many universities has declared their promotion result, but many universities result is in pending. Whenever it will declare, I'll confirm you. And just you have to subscribe this channel, and you have to press bell icon, then you will get all notification towards this channel, it means towards Unique Universal. Thank you.